Hey, how's it going? I just want to show you a few things that came in the store yesterday. We've got one, two, three, and four turntables that just came in. Those will be available by tomorrow. This awesome film camera here looks like a Canon, but it's actually Chinon or Chinon, made in Japan, with this huge Rockford Files like zoom lens there. This is a 78 record player that came in too. Vintage bike from the 70s. A BC Rich, looks like a 80s heavy metal style guitar. Unsure if it works or not, but it could be a great wall hanger at least. And what else we got here? Oh yeah, these are pretty cool. We got a whole bunch of decor from a bar that's in the beaches in Toronto called The Lion. This is the old decor that came in from the owner. So some of these pieces you would have seen in that pub. It's a British style pub. And we'll go through. There's some really nice images in here. Well framed. Oh, the pool players are cool. These are all rock legends, music legends, framed in glass. And we got a couple more down here. I think these are more horse equestrian. Yeah, those are pretty cool. So that just literally all came in the store today, yesterday that people brought in. Here at ODDSPOT, 480 Brant Street, Burlington.
Maria, що ти хочеш, Іван? Хочу тобі сказати сторі.
Сторі? Про що?
Hey, how you doing? I've got a full container here up for auction, and it's gonna be along with about a 50 foot long trailer, and it's full of ceramic molds, about 3-4 high, all kinds of different patterns from the 80s and 90s, anything from Christmas ornaments to angels to all kinds of things. There's a mixer here. I believe the other container has the kiln. We'll be opening up that later today. You can do leaves, snowflakes, angels, just hundreds and hundreds of molds in here. And see what we got. We can show you here. This one here looks like an angel with the wings. That's nice. And we got just a decorative column, like a Greek column. And it just, there's so many here. A heart-shaped piece here. There's gotta be hundreds and hundreds here. That's gonna be up available as one lot for auction. Keep an eye out for that. Boxes of just miscellaneous papers I'm gonna have to throw out and deal with, and then I got about 10 boxes of items I'm just gonna donate to Value Village. This banana box contained an awesome stamp collection. There's literally thousands of different stamps in here. This will be very time consuming. This is another box full of stamps as well. That'll be very time consuming to go through all that. Probably put that in our auction. This really cool old car phone, nice vase, miniature shopping cart. I think we got 20 bucks for the last one. There was some nice Japanese and Chinese porcelain, a couple of other pieces there, a little cat mug and gargoyle, a Coca-Cola pitcher, lots of vintage costume jewelry. I'll have to go through to see if there's any gold or silver in there, a mustache mug. What else? This is a really cool boat. And another one here we'll put together. And I got about three or four boxes of items that are decent items that are gonna go on the auction. There's just some of the patterns. There's way more in there to come. And then this is actually the most exciting find of the day. These are all stocks, shares for the Straw Lake Gold Mine Company. And they're from the 40s. So hopefully we got, a few million dollars in gold shares here. We're gonna have to check that out when we get back. That could be really cool. So, just for fun, we're gonna keep updating you on this trailer of items and goods in here. Let you know if there's anything else cool that comes out. Right there, that bench is it's an industrial sewing machine. And then back in there, there's just more stuff. So we'll keep taking stuff out little by little. Hopefully we keep coming across some really fun and cool things. Hey, how's it going? We are still going through this trailer, and I've been down here for about an hour going through, and I'm gonna bring back some of these pieces down to the store that I think are interesting. This antique, looks like an old mirror, but it would be a great chalkboard or a frame. A couple of nesting tables, some interesting bookends, this giant ceramic sheepdog, really cool little orange Canadian made pitcher, great upholstered antique chair, copy of Dickens, Christmas Stories, vintage mannequin, a couple of vintage Daisy air pistols. This guy still has BBs in it and still works. Let's see if we can fire something here. There we go. This guy's still good. Oh, another mannequin. Is there any contractors that are looking for some wood paneling? Brand new in the package. Got some of those. Got some metal shelves. An industrial sewing machine in here. Can you see the brand on it? Can't really tell. The motor says Benz. Unsure of the working or not condition. Basically almost free if you want it. I've got a, looks like a belt sander, big critter cage, there's a carpenter's box with some tools in here, and all kinds of other knick-knacky and household items I'm going to put in our auction. Looks like a studded end table here, that's kind of cool.